didn't think it was going to be this powerful. My arm, it feels strange.
The body cell is overloaded. The drone is unstable as well.
Will I be able to overcharge again?
Maybe once or twice, but no more.
Okay, I'll have to save it. I think I found the power supply.
Done. Let's go back now. We're really going to space. If you follow the path ahead, it should take you straight to the cargo elevator.
I see it. It is operational, right?
According to the records, the last trip was 173 days ago. However, I cannot find out who exactly was on it.
What matters is whether it works or not. That's all I need to know.
Of the operating system complete. Here we go. Now we just hang tight until we reach the central core. Of course, as long as it doesn't suddenly stop. You wanna look around while we wait?
Locate the exit first. Hope nothing goes wrong.
I'm sensing a legion.
I'll
get to the bottom of this. Contamination seems high at the top, and its source is blocking our route.
We have no choice but to go outside.
I
Don't worry. There must be a way up. Right. Going in now. Contamination here too. So this is what the contaminants were. Thank you. me.
I've never seen such a large-scale source of contamination.
you see another way?
Drones. I think this place is still up and running because of them.